Our presence taints the pleasures of others. We are unwelcome when we reappear. To revisit the glimpses of the moon is not for us. Our very children are taken away. Those lovely links with humanity are broken. We are doomed to be solitary while our sons still live. We are denied the one thing that might heal us and keep us, that might bring balm to the bruised heart and peace to the soul.
Soul pain.